this pointed us in the direction that this child is dead. Not only was she dead, she had been in the trunk of Casey's car. And so, and obviously we couldn't say that for sure, but it seemed pretty likely. At this point, Casey was in jail, and we all believed that we arrested the right person.